The first one tore a picture from a dead and hanging man who was kissing foreign fishes that blew right out of his hand. And when I put my arms around him, I felt the blushing blood run through my cheeks and an eeriness surrounded as his tongue began to speak. And he said, oh boy, you are so pretty, enough to wrap tight in rice paper strings. And when I finally kissed him, the whole world began to ring, lost like a bell that's tipping over, with cracks along both sides. And I knew the world was over, so I took a look outside and watched the fires reaching upward towards the weather vanes and the tops of trees. And a waiting scene in the Sunday dream, they're all waiting here for me. Deli markets and the flower stands, the pretty girls and the burning man hanging out on the hooks next to window displays. And I took out my tongue twice removed from my face, across a bridge and across a mountain, threw a nickel in a fountain to save my soul from all these troubled times and all the drugs that I don't have the guts to take to steal my mind. So I'm always sober, always aching, always heading towards mass suicidal figurines and wasted gas station attendants attending to their jobs. And a nice drive in the country finds a nice cliff to drop off. And when's life just gets so grating, all the grittiness of life. But don't take those pills your boyfriend gave you, too wonderful to die. Last one tore a picture from a pornographic page, all the pleasure points attacking, all the looks of love were staged. And it's a lie that you've been given, and it hurts you every day. So why should I lie here naked when it's just so far away from anything we could call loving, any love worth living for? So I'll sleep out in the gutter, you can sleep here on the floor. And when I wake up in the morning, I won't forget to lock the door. Cause with a match that's mean and some gasoline, you won't see me anymore.